You don't really instill anything into a child. You encourage the development of it. But I would do all kinds of things to mess him up. Just as he's beginning to swing, I'd drop my whole bag of clubs. And he would stop. They would look at me and grit his teeth. And then he would